Atlanta woman is now the first ever person living with HIV to donate an organ to another HIV positive person inside the United States. It is a first. Doctors say it will save many lives. CBS 46's Tracy Bragg is here with more on this story. It has a lot of people just, wow, Tracy, wow.
That's right. It's not every day that you meet a living hero. And Nina Martinez answered a call to act. Her courage has not only saved one life, but countless lives in the future.
World famous.
It isn't every day that you get the opportunity to make history.
I just wanted that gratification of touching one life, and I know that I've touched many, and it feels great.
Nina Martinez is an HIV-positive American. She contracted the disease as an infant through a blood transfusion. She says last year, a friend who was also HIV positive sent out a call for help. He was dying and in need of a kidney.
And so I did an internet search and found out that Johns Hopkins was the first center to be approved to attempt living donation. And I immediately reached out.
Martinez says she began an 8.5 month evaluation process to determine if she was an eligible donor. She says, unfortunately, during that time, her friend's kidney failed. He died. That didn't change her quest to help someone in need.
I thought, you know, what a waste of medical spending it would be if I didn't finish this to try and help somebody out. And I think that is what my friend would have wanted.
So she continued the testing while doctors at Johns Hopkins found another HIV positive patient on the recipient list. On March 25th, Martinez went under the knife and became the first ever person living with HIV in the U.S. to donate an organ to another HIV positive person. It's an action that doctors believe will save countless lives.
By virtue of helping out people living with HIV with these organs, everybody moves up the wait list regardless of HIV status.
Martinez says she hopes her organ donation inspires others to do the same regardless of HIV status. Mm.
So Tracy, like you said, it is jaw-dropping for some people to think that this is where we are with medicine and with HIV and AIDS. Would it be legal for people living with HIV to donate an organ to another HIV-positive person?
Yes. So a bill passed in 2013 making it legal, but however, for years, doctors only used donations from deceased HIV-positive mm-hmm. Americans to living HIV-positive Americans. However, now, after Nina's successful surgery, that's all changed.
Wow. Wow, what an example. All right, Tracy, thank you. We'll see you tonight for CBS 46 News at 11. Thank you.